Now, here's one you've been waiting for.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's showtime.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0.
This is what's happening in your world. This is what's happening in your world.
Tonight.
Warning. This audio player.
Ladies and gentlemen, can I please have your attention?
This audio player.
There's only one problem. He would be loved by millions.
Because I'm a lady.
on, buddy. What's your name? What's your name, bro? What's your name? Chelsea.
Hello, what is your name? What's your name? What's your name? You must have been a beautiful baby.
I didn't mean to scare you. You scared me. You scared me. What the heck? I'm just messing with you. Come on, come on. Wait a minute. Wait. Wait a minute. Now that's how you ran up on me. You're going right up. Well, I'm Brooklyn, okay? I'm King Robotic. Got your kangle on. Ain't you a rapper or something? Okay, I'm just messing with you. Come on, girl, strike a pose. Don't hit no club pose. Okay, calm down.
The world was not ready.
Fire!
Fly me to the moon. Let me play up there with those stars. Let me see what spring is like on a Jupiter and Mars.
He is a robot who loves nature. Hilarious, comical, and musical robot show.
Exploding electro house library.
Coming soon, part two, the rise of the world famous 8-foot-tall King Robot. The world was not ready.
Space Brothers, don't go in the skies.
Good evening, good morning, wherever you may be. This is the one and only...
The world was not ready. Not just an ordinary robot, but a special robot. A robot that could walk and talk and dance and, yes, entertain. They flew in from all walks of life to see the world-famous 8-foot-tall King Robot.
Ladies and gentlemen, can I please have your attention?
And all, actor Morgan Freeman had the pleasure of hanging out with the world-famous 8-foot-tall King Robota.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's showtime!